It's Jakey here. Welcome back to Batman Arkham City. And I just figured out we could change our skin. Pretty cool, actually, guys. Let's see where we gotta go, though.
About this. Me neither.
Look out! That man's here!
Mr. Freeze. But Batman knows Mr. Freeze can make it.
Freeze's lab must be this way. I'm definitely heading toward the coldest point.
Whoa! I can't believe I didn't think of this earlier. A hotline straight to my bestest friend in the world. Just think, I can call you up whenever I get bored. I think our relationship is really maturing here. The next thing you know is we'll be exchanging emails or meeting up for romantic dinners.
CPD building. Freeze must be using one of the old forensic. This radio, I'll be able to listen into all of Penguin's communications.
Okay.
through this door. I don't even know where this leads, though.
Joker's crew are still outside,
guys, Mr. Cobblepot.
Good. Make sure it stays that way.
No problem.
Back.
Now listen up. The boss wants this place held tight. No one in or out. You see one of Joker's crew, waste them.
What about Batman?
Kill him too.
Just like that?
Just like that.
I have.
What does it look like?
How do I know?
Him,
so
but
how
not
we
on
know?
The...
Fine.
Not on the...
He'll know each time I take someone out. I need to move quickly.
He's gone. I lost him.
We gotta find him now. Wake up. Do you hear me? Wake up. We need to keep looking or we're all dead. What's wrong? You're too scared to show yourself?
No, you're too scared to fight me. That's a thing.
He's here, Mr. Cobblepot. Batman's here.
Keep him busy. I'll shut down all access to the GCPD. He's not going anywhere.
Someone over here! Man down!
Please, I give up. Look at me. I'm dropping my weapon. You don't need to hurt me.
Where's Freeze?
He's in the museum.
You can have him, Batman. I'm safe and sound in my museum. Try and get me if you like. I've got plenty of surprises ready for you if you do. Starting right now.
That doesn't sound good. Alfred. Thanks for reminding.
What episode is this? I think it's 3. Go, go, go!
Say, I told you it'd work. Blow the bridges, cut off the cloud's forces. Easy. But Mr. Cobblepot, we're stuck too! So? We can't get back.
What?
And your point is...
What?
Well, it's just, you've left us over here with the Joker's crew. Try and take some of them down before you die, son. You bastard.
Lie to me. I don't like it when people lie to me.
I'm not. Please, don't hurt me.
Why don't I believe you, huh? Oh, that's right. You're just some maggot who'll say anything.
get out of a beating. Now what do I need to break before you do?
Just as soon as you tell us where Freeze is hanging out.
Do I look like I hang around with that psycho? How the hell should I know where he is? Waste him. Please, no!
Yeah. Looks like Penguin's stepping up security.
That museum of his is like a fortress already.
True. I guess the bat being here has freaked him out a little. Maybe. Never figured Penguin was a chicken. That's funny. I never figured you as a comedian.
Protocol 10 will commence in 7 hours.
Both idiots. Now shut up and let's work out a plan to...
What's the bat doing here?
Stopping you. Where did you guys come from? Where are you all coming from?
This is Penguin's turf, you freak. I'm gonna cut you up into tiny pieces for breaking in here.
Must be searched as part of our ongoing commitment to keep you safe and protect the unique collection we have on display. Visitors should be sure to check our latest attraction. Dangerous for the deep.
Wow, you need to find more thugs.
Something's blocking communication back to the Batcave. Penguin must be using military-grade communication disruptors. The only way to crack this security is to destroy them. The jamming tower has 3 terminals attached. I'll need to destroy all 3 to shut it down.
Go on, run! Hide! You'll find it.
1 jammer down. I should look for more.
What's going on out there? What if the jammer signal's disappeared? Sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I don't know. We'll find out! And while you're doing it, make sure the other job is safe, or I'll find you and I'll stick with you.
Got cut off.
Working?
According to the log, I'll wave frequently.
No.
I've got him! He's over here!
One little bit.
Are you mucking me about? Fight him!
You heard what the penguin said, right?
Well, guys, I'm gonna put all the...
Not another! Oh, God, we've got another guy down over here!
Yeah, we're sick.
What are you doing?
Something to the jammers up top. Where are the rest of you idiots?
We've only just managed to get below ground.
Just set it up wherever you are. Do it now. Batman's probably on his way down there. Understand?
Yes, sir, Mr. Cobblepot.
The signal's blocked again. Sounds like Penguin's final jammer was activated somewhere underneath Arkham City.
Chicken.
Thank you. so far. Where are we going?
Little bad scared of me.
Up those things, my cell stops working.
Of course it does. It blocks all communications. The clue is in the name.
Yeah, I get it. I'm just
look out, okay, it's Batman!
Hope you guys skipped game. This is weird. It's probably gonna get a lot weirder.
Big, right? He's gray.
This poster's gotta be over 100 years old. How can it be the same guy? And even if it was, how did Penguin get him?
I don't know, but I'm sure it is. It's even got a name.
Solomon Grundy?
Solomon Grundy!
Batman! Batman! Leave me alone, Batman! Please.
dealing with the jammer.
Get
away from
me!
Get away!
Jammer. I should be able to get into the museum now.
Yeah, let's go. Can't wait.
What the hell is happening down there? Hello? Is someone gonna answer me? I'll give you one simple task. Stick up a couple of freaking machines. And what? You couldn't even get that right? I hope Batman broke every bone in your stupid bodies. I hope you're lying there, desperately trying to breathe through fractured ribs and punctured lungs. And if you're not, oh, you'd better summon up whatever strength you've got left and run. Cause after I'm done with the Bat, you're all next.
Better not be thugs when I see them when I come back.
Welcome to the Cyrus Pinckney Natural History Institute. All visitors must be searched as part of our ongoing commitment to keep you safe and protect the unique collection we have on display. All visitors should be sure to check out our latest attraction, Dangers for the Deep, in the Aquatic Observation Chamber. Enjoy a discount at the nearby World Adventure Park. Was a bipedal carnivore that roamed the land that eventually became Gotham City over 65 million years ago.
Penguin knows what you are.
Real?
He just wants us to teach you a lesson.
God, this is real.
Go to hell. I said I'm not telling you nothing.
I hope you
It's the Bat!
There's something strange about that prisoner. I should talk to him, find out what's going on. You're safe for now.
Thank God.
You may want to hold off on thanking him until after you've answered my question.
dead meat.
Who are you?
Did I just say dead meat?
Sorry, man. I'm a cop. Gordon sent us in here. I'm from the 13th Precinct, part of the strike team. Been in here since the beginning.
If Gordon sent you, you'll know the code. The code.
It's...
Controlled batarang can hit switches that are out of reach.
It can? Oh, well. Of course it can. How'd I miss that?
Do that if I was you.
Show him what we got.
Another big guy? Come on.
So, Batman, you here for the cops? The Iceman? Or me?
I was only here for Freeze and the hostages. But now, I'm taking you down, too.
Ooh. Aren't you scary?
You're about to find out.
Am I really? Listen. I'm what you might call a collector. If someone wants it, I like to think I've got it. And if I don't have it, I'll get it. So here's the thing. Back there, I've got a cabinet with your name on it, just waiting to be filled. And, as luck would have it, here you are, standing just where I want you. So, what do you think? Are you gonna be a good boy and give up nicely?
You're not giving orders here anymore, Cobblepot.
I was hoping you'd say that. Look around you. This horrible bunch of psychopaths are all begging to join up with me. But unfortunately for them, I only take the best. And today, best means whoever can kill you. Come on out, lads. It's initiation time.
Sure about that.
Stick aside! You weren't supposed to do that, Batman. You're forcing me to bring out the big guys.
Thank you.
I found Penguin.
And Mr.
He's of credit. Took all the weapons. Why do the people hate Batman so much? Like, stop doing crimes if you don't want him always following you. They got skinned? Video here.